I know one thing, I never heard that my people were slaves.
Mama knew what she was talking about, but I always thought that she wanted to be something that we wasn't. And I remember I used to say, Mama, we black. She said, I don't care if black. She said, you're the Indian. I will never forget that. I was about 7 years old. Like I say, I've been thinking like a Native all my life, but I didn't never want to expose it because I was in the South. Then I said, well, maybe if I go to New York, I can like more of like expand myself, not knowing that I was going to meet other Indians that more so look like me. I arrived here in 1961. I got out of high school. I became another person after I got here. I ain't saying I'm not black, but I'm not an African, you know? I'm a Native American from this country. Me, I dress cultural every day. You know, I wear my band every day. I put on my Native clothes, and that's just me. This is another one idea I got from the Navajo people. I got this idea from the Navajo people. Some of the thing, I'm gonna be frank, I ain't say it come from me. This right here came from me, but the black color with the blue, I got this idea from the Navajo, you know? I made this myself, and I just love this shirt. Everything I basically got, the spirit give it to me, you know? And that's a good thing about me, you know? I go by the spirit, and the funny thing about it, I don't be asking for it, you know, like people go, say, oh, I'm going to spirit, I'm going to ask for a name, I'm going to name ceremony, I'm going to ask for a name. Everything I ever got, I never went to nobody for it. The spirit already gave it to me. It's the spirit that live in you determine who you are. No matter what people think or what people say about you or how you look, because I know who I am, and can't nobody tell me who I am. I know who I am. I ain't go and join no tribe, and like a lot of people do. Why should I join them? You know, I don't need to join nobody to give me no rules what I should do. People don't know natives come looking different ways. And it took me a long time to realize that. This is where the Native Americans of color is right here on this side of the town. What's that?
What nation are you from?
I'm Cherokee.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, from Georgia.
I'm one of my nations. I'm Lenape. But the other three grandparents, I don't know what nation they were from.
Oh, yeah, Lenape. Yeah, I think I knew you from here, from the last powwow.
Yeah.
I was here, but I didn't have on my regalia.
I got see this brother up close. He is really sharp.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. I'm the real deal.
Yes, you are.
Are we? Yes, right. Your name is what?
Tracy.
Say, okay, I'm Eagle Eye.
Eagle Eye.
Yeah, so when you see, just say Eagle Eye.
All right,
dear. All right. Thank you. Yeah. My name is, whole name is Eagle Eye, Backlog, Black, Brown, Red, White, and Yellow Buffalo. That's my whole name.
Right now, if I'd have still been in the South, you don't see natives in the South, my complexion, saying they native. Because they still in the South, and they ain't been exposed to the natives here with the dark complexion on the reservation still today. I said, good God, Mama was telling the truth.
Creator, bless this wonderful gathering.
It makes me feel good to know I'm doing a part of something is me. It's a part of me, period. He went the wrong way.
He's
all right. You're
all right?
I thought he went the other way.
I like go the other way.
You're supposed to go the other way. Every day I walk out the house, I am who I am. If what's in your spirit and what's in your heart, then make you who you are.